host, running late and dad jokes. Has anybody seen my left shoe? Close my eyes, take a bite, grab a ride, laugh out loud, there it is up on the roof. I've been there, I survived. So
good morning, Stallions.
I'm Selena.
And I'm Rosie.
And we're here with your daily announcements.
Today's weather is a high of 62 and a low of 42.
Our word of the day is bias, meaning a preconception that prevents objectivity. For example, after a long court battle, the firm was found guilty of showing bias against her female co-workers.
Attention seniors, if you are turning 18 by November 8, 2022 and want to register to vote, stop by Mrs. Lucas's room, EO3, to register. Your vote matters. For more information, go to Instagram at @vote_SHHS.
Juniors and seniors, did your car recently get stickered? Please get a parking pass to avoid getting your car towed. First, there is a link to a form on the Sterling Heights High School website to upload your valid license, insurance, and registration papers. Next, you must pay cash for your parking pass in the main office to Ms. Green, or with a credit card through RefTrack. After, you need to bring your receipt to West Center to pick up your parking pass.
Students, our homecoming dance is October 22nd. Guest passes are in South Center for you to pick up and fill out. Remember, your guest must attend a WCS school and be school age. They are due no later than this Friday at 12 o'clock to Mr. Greisel. Only one guest per student.
For current juniors and seniors, the enrollment deadline for June trip to Europe is on Friday. You will not be able to enroll for this tour after Friday, so please do so this week. A $95 enrollment deposit is required.
Our June 2024 trip to South Korea and Japan is for current sophomores, juniors, and seniors. The early enrollment period ends on October 7th. Those who enroll on or before the 7th of October will receive a $200 discount.
Mr. Bolus will be meeting with all the registered travelers soon to discuss fundraising plans and scholarship opportunities. Both of these trips will provide our Stallions with life-changing experiences and opportunities.
Hey seniors, did you know that Monday, October 3rd is the last day to order your senior sweats? Head on over to your senior page in Schoology for more information.
Now here is Myrna and Martin with sports.
Today our junior varsity football has a game against Warren Mott at 6.
We also have a girls swim meet at home against Henry Ford at 6.
There is also a boys varsity soccer game at Romeo today at 7.
Now here is a message from your Stallion staff.
Hi everyone. My words of wisdom, to be more self-aware, stop talking and do more.
Hey everybody, come to school and be on time. We're here and we want to see your faces. We love them.
The best fortune I ever got in a fortune cookie read, never explain, because your friends won't need it and your enemies won't believe it anyway.
Hey seniors, Mr. Hansen here. Just wanted to let you guys know how proud we are of you. Keep grinding it out, keep the course, go to class, and before you know it, you'll be out in the adult world as happy as the rest of us adults.
Hi everyone, I'm Miss Collins. I'm the in-school suspension teacher. And I just wanted to give you some words of wisdom. One, always try and find the light and love with everyone. So even if you're mad today, tomorrow's a whole new day, and find the light and love in everyone each day. And if you really want to be having a good day, do something nice for someone. It'll make them feel better and yourself.
That's all for your Thursday announcements. Have a great day.